Even music that's fun. I mean, it's honest. Fun in its purest form is, you know, being able to enjoy yourself and be able to be yourself. Something I'd always wanted to do, something that I thought was, you know, like a million miles away from what I could ever achieve, and turned out it's actually been something I can do. It's been overwhelming how much love I've received and how much love has been like spread out across, you know, across the response. Basically have like an extended family photo, so everybody who I'm close to and has, who I feel influenced the album. It's nice, it means I'm kind of surrounded by the people I love the most. Belgium are my favourite places to play. Love the Belgium audience and I love the Belgian beer. Those two things together are like... One beer we had was like from a monastery last time. Yeah. Yo, that strong. So I had like two of those and...
Yeah, that's, you don't have to drink like, a lot. You're
like a zombie, I just couldn't get home. Yeah, but it was just, yeah, beautiful. Man. Feel like you're around people and they know the real you. So yeah, it was nice to find it to be reaffirmed by other people. But I think it's the most important part is what response that album has and what it kind of impulses in people. I feel that they can open up to me, because when you open up to someone, that's when they can kind of open up back.
Because everybody says I'm fucking sad. Of course I'm fucking sad, that is my fucking bad. Of course I'm fucking sad. I miss my fucking band. Yeah.
Your mom also features in the last track.
Yeah.
Did she write that verse all by herself?
Yeah. So I think she's the kind of probably where I get it from. Like writing, she's the person who's kind of been one of the biggest inspirations to me. I sampled one of my dad's tunes. My dad made this album that no one knew about. I sampled one of his songs on it. And I asked her to be on it so they could kind of come back together for one last time. And it was brilliant, it was beautiful. There was a song on it called Yesterday's Gone, and that's why that album is called Yesterday's Gone.
He embraced everything, took things apart to see what made them tick. Such busy fingers, he would empty sugar packets onto the tables in restaurants to draw pictures in. He used to draw on anything, fantastical creatures with ferocious fangs. And now he draws with words, and I find lyrics on my till receipts and bills. He was never still and barely slept, so neither did I. I could never understand how he could watch TV upside down while kicking a ball. His eyes shone with wonder. Music flowed through him like a current. He'd upend a stool to use as a microphone, singing away for his grandparents. He turned the world upside down and we're richer for it. He was and is a complete joy. The world is his, that scribble of a boy.